I'm going to fill it quick. Obviously give it a little bit of moisture. So the next stage is we want to fill the quirk right in so that we can trowel it back out and get a smooth, crisp edge down both sides at the same time. It's a little bit fiddly, but it's got to be done. So the next stage is to clean the quirk out now. You want to leave enough in there so you can keep troweling it up, so you can keep keeping that edge nice and square. So I find the easiest thing is to run your trowel in the groove. Should have done it that side really. So now we're basically running that in the groove and just forming that quirk. So then just clean off the bead. Try not to dig into what you've just straightened out. Clean out it all down in there. You don't have to be like very precise in a minute. Just get the majority of it out. It's like get the majority of it out really. And you might have a bit of overspill. And you want to go away to the beat. You've got to work this, make it look like the same perimeter around that one to that one, and picture frame. Found this being a really handy tool for this. So I'm in there. I'm just going to run my blade down that end now, just to make sure it's square. there, room. Get moisture up there. So you can use a piece of timber to float it up if you want to make a bit more of a tighter, sharper line.